celebrant must be killed in the Ascendant Plane. Destroy it, and you will deal Zivua Wrath a crippling blow.
Right. No celebrant, no cryptoliths. No cryptoliths, no Wrathborn. Let's see her fight us without an army. Crow, are you there?
Somewhat. I tracked the celebrant through a portal into swirling darkness.
A gateway to the Ascendant Plane.
As I said, swirling darkness. I'm learning its tricks now, studying how it moves through these realms. It's like a shark cutting through black water.
Keep an eye on it.
I can do more than that.
It.
It's bleeding energy and on its way back to you.
Led back into the Ascendant Plane. But it left something behind.
Told you I tagged it. That's residual energy. A blood trail. Destroy it, and the essences in your lure should reopen the portal.
The Celebrant seeks to bring more territory under Zivua Wrath's control. Be quick. She will not be pleased with trespassers.
We made it through the portal back to the Dreaming City. No sign of the Celebrant. Crow, where are you?
At your coordinates, walking the other side of the same coin. The way I see it, as long as we're in both planes, it has nowhere to hide.
Celebrant sighted.
Do your thing.
This isn't working. We can't truly damage the Celebrant without reclaimed light.
Hold tight, I'm on it.
Flush them out of the Ascendant Plane and into the open.
I just shot them until they ran, but I like the way you put it better.
Think you can enter this plane using nothing but dead essences.
Strikes where Sabathun first pushed through the veil and entered the Dreaming City. She
no ambition of her own?
Trapped in the Ascendant Plane with the Celebrant. And they are already lost, like Sagira.
The portal closed, but maybe there's enough hive magic left in the lure to activate some other way through.
I hope you can hear this. The Celebrant turned it around on us. The hunter becomes the hunted. I wanted to... Listen, if things get ugly for us in here, just know it's not your fault. Everything I did because I wanted to. Thank you for letting me have a choice.
Bro, we're in the Ascendant Plane. Do you read us?
Nothing in here I can't handle.
What are you talking about? The Sovereign broke your legs and threw you into an abyss.
Nothing I can't handle. The High Celebrant's just up ahead, and I think I have a plan.
Sagira.
Are you keeping it busy? I'm nearly at the portal where you came in.
You're leaving?
Like Osiris said, the Celebrant must die to set the plane into our best shot at what's going to happen.
Energy readings are spiking. It's going to create another portal.
I'm in position on the other side. You're smoking it out, Guardian, but if I block the exit, I survived by watching the world around me and learning from my light. I've studied how that thing creates those portals. This time, I'll be ready.
Bro, the portal.
I see it. Now, finish it. Unless so, Sigua Wrath is no more. How did you manage that?
Destroyed its portal from the other side when it tried to escape. I knew he wouldn't really leave us.
No, never. Oh, bring its head, would you? Spider will want proof when you come to collect. It's been an honor, Guardian.
Thank you.
Remember, the Celebrant must be killed in the Ascendant Plane. Destroy it, and you will deal Zivua Wrath a crippling blow.
Right. No Celebrant, no Cryptoliths. No Cryptoliths, no Wrathborn. Let's see her fight us without an army. Crow, are you there?
Somewhat. I tracked the Celebrant through a portal into swirling darkness.
A gateway to the Ascendant Plane.
As I said, swirling darkness. I'm learning its tricks now, studying how it moves through these realms. It's like a shark cutting through black water.
Keep an eye on it.
I can do more than that. It's bleeding energy and on its way back to you.
Led back into the Ascendant Plane. But it left something behind.
Told you I tagged it. That's residual energy. A blood trail. Destroy it, and the essences in your lure should reopen the portal.
The Celebrant seeks to bring more territory under Zivua Wrath's control. Be quick. She will not be pleased with trespassers.
Made it through the portal back to the Dreaming City. No sign of the Celebrant. Crow, where are you?
At your coordinates, walking the other side of the same coin.
Celebrant sighted.
The way I see it, as long as we're in both planes, it has nowhere to hide. Do your thing.
This isn't working. We can't truly damage the Celebrant without reclaimed light.
Hold tight. I'm on it.
Flush them out of the Ascendant Plane and into the open.
I just shot them until they ran, but I like the way you put it better.
You can enter this plane using nothing but dead essences. Strikes where Sabathun first pushed through the veil and entered the Dream City. Has she no ambition of her own?
Stop bleeding energy. We can't get through.
I think the celebrant realized we marked it. It sealed the portal behind itself. We're trapped in here.
Your companions are trapped in the ascendant plane with the celebrant. And they are already lost. Like Sagira.
The portal closed. But maybe there's enough hive magic left in the lure to activate some other way through.
I hope you can hear this. The celebrant turned it around on us. The hunter becomes the hunted. I wanted to... Listen. If things get ugly for us in here, just know it's not your fault. Everything I did because I wanted to. Thank you for letting me have a choice.
So, we're in the ascendant plane. Do you read us?
Nothing in here I can't handle.
What are you talking about? The celebrant broke your legs and threw you into an abyss.
Nothing I can't handle. My celebrant's just up ahead, and I think I have a plan.
Sagira.
Are you keeping it busy? I'm nearly at the portal where you came in.
You're leaving?
Like Osiris said, the celebrant must die in the ascended plane. You're our best shot at making that happen. He's leaving. I survived by watching the world around me and learning from my light. I've studied how that thing creates those portals.
Energy readings are spiked. He's going to create another phase.
I'm in position on the other side. You're smoking it out, Guardian, but if I block the exit, it burns.
Bro, the portal.
I see it. Now, finish it.
Celebrant of Zebua Wrath is no more. How did you manage that?
Kro destroyed its portal from the other side when it tried to escape. I knew he wouldn't really leave us.
No, never. Oh, bring its head, would you? Spider will want proof when you come to collect. It's been an honor, Guardian.
Remember, the Celebrant must be killed in the Ascended Plane. Destroy it, and you will deal Zivor Wrath a crippling blow.
Right. No Celebrant, no Cryptoliths. No Cryptoliths, no Wrathborn. Let's see her fight us without an army. Crow, are you there?
Somewhat. I tracked the Celebrant through a portal into swirling darkness.
A gateway to the Ascended Plane.
As I said, swirling darkness. I'm learning its tricks now, studying how it moves through these realms. Like a shark cutting through black water.
An eye on.
I can do more than that.
It.
It's bleeding energy and on its way back to you.
Back into the Ascendant Plane. But it left something behind.
Told you I tagged it. That's residual energy. A blood trail. Destroy it, and the essences in your lure should reopen the portal.
The Celebrant seeks to bring more territory under Zivor Wrath's control. Be quick. She will not be pleased with trespassers.
We made it through the portal back to the Dreaming City. No sign of the Celebrant. Crow, where are you?
At your coordinates, walking the other side of the same coin.
Celebrant sighted.
The way I see it, as long as we're in both planes, it has nowhere to hide. Do your thing.
This isn't working. We can't truly damage the Celebrant without reclaimed light.
Hold tight. I'm on it.
We flushed them out of the Ascended Plane and into the open.
I just shot them until they ran, but I like the way you put it better.
You can enter this plane using nothing but dead essences.
Zivor Wrath strikes where Sabathun first pushed through the veil and entered the Dreaming City. No ambition of her own.
stopped bleeding in. We can't get through.
I think the Celebrant realized we marked it. It sealed the portal behind itself. Trapped in here.
Your companions are trapped in the Ascendant Plane with the Celebrant. And they are already lost. Like Sagira.
The portal closed. But maybe there's enough hive magic left in the lure to activate some other way through.
I hope you can hear this. The Celebrant turned it around on us. The hunter becomes the hunted. I wanted to... Listen, if things get ugly for us in here, just know it's not your fault. Everything I did because I wanted to. Thank you for letting me have a choice.
Crow, we're in the Ascendant Plane. Do you read us?
Nothing in here I can't handle.
What are you talking about? The Celebrant broke your legs and threw you into an abyss.
Nothing I can't handle. The High Celebrant's just up ahead, and I think I have a plan.
Sagira.
Are you keeping it busy? I'm nearly at the portal where you came in.
You're leaving?
Like Osiris said, the Celebrant must die in the Ascendant Plane, and you're our best shot at making that happen. He's leaving. I survived by watching the world around me and learning from my light. I've studied how that thing creates those portals. This time, I'll be ready.
Another portal.
I'm in position on the other side. You're smoking it out, Guardian, but if I block the exit, it burns.
Well, there's a portal.
I see it. Now, finish it.
The High Celebrant of Zebua Wrath is no more. How did you manage that?
Crow destroyed its portal from the other side when it tried to escape. I knew it wouldn't really leave us.
No, never. Oh, bring its head, would you? Spider will want proof when you come to collect. It's been an honor, Guardian.
Remember, the Celebrant must be killed in the Ascendant Plane. Destroy it, and you will deal Zivua Wrath a crippling blow.
Right. No Celebrant, no Cryptoliths. No Cryptoliths, no Wrathborn. Let's see her fight us without an army. Crow, are you there?
Somewhat. I tracked the Celebrant through a portal into swirling darkness.
A gateway to the Ascendant Plane.
As I said, swirling darkness. I'm learning its tricks now, studying how it moves through these realms. It's like a shark cutting through black water.
Keep an eye on it.
I can do more than that.
It's
bleeding energy and on its way back to you.
Back into the Ascendant Plane. But it left something behind.
Told you I tagged it. That's residual energy. A blood trail. Destroy it, and the essences in your lure should reopen the portal.
The Celebrant seeks to bring more territory under Zivua Wrath's control. Be quick. She will not be pleased with trespassers.
We made it through the portal back to the Dreaming City. No sign of the Celebrant. Crow, where are you?
At your coordinates, walking the other side of the same coin.
Celebrant sighted.
The way I see it, as long as we're in both planes, it has nowhere to hide.
Do your thing.
This isn't working. We can't truly damage the Celebrant without reclaimed light.
Hold tight. I'm on it.
We flushed them out of the Ascendant Plane and into the open.
I just shot them until they ran, but I like the way you put it better.
Think you can enter this plane using nothing but dead essences.
Zivua Wrath strikes where Sabathun first pushed through the veil and entered the Dreaming City. Has she no ambition of her own?
trapped bleeding energy. We can't get through.
I think the Celebrant realized we marked it. It sealed the portal behind itself. Trapped in here?
Your companions are trapped in the Ascendant Plane with the Celebrant. And they are already lost. Like Sagira.
The portal closed, but maybe there's enough hive magic left in the lure to activate some other way through.
I hope you can hear this. The Celebrant turned it around on us. The hunter becomes the hunted. I wanted to... Listen, if things get ugly for us in here, just know it's not your fault. Everything I did because I wanted to. Thank you for letting me have a choice.
Bro, we're in the Ascendant Plane. Do you read us?
Nothing in here I can't handle.
What are you talking about? The Celebrant broke your legs and threw you into an abyss.
Nothing I can't handle. The High Celebrant's just up ahead, and I think I have a plan.
Sagira.
Are you keeping it busy? I'm nearly at the portal where you came in.
You're beating?
Like Osiris said, the Celebrant must die in the Ascendant Plane for our best shot at making it happen. He's leaving.
Energy readings are spiking. It's going to create another portal.
I'm in position on the other side. You're smoking it out, Guardian, but if I block the exit, it burns. This time, I'll be ready.
Bro, the portal.
I see it. Now, finish it.
The High Celebrant of Zebua Wrath is no more.
How did you manage that?
Crow destroyed its portal from the other side when it tried to escape. I knew he wouldn't really leave us.
No, never. Oh, bring its head, would you? Spider will want proof when you come to collect. It's been an honor, Guardian.
Remember,
The Celebrant must be killed in the Ascendant Plane. Destroy it, and you will deal Zivua Wrath a crippling blow.
Right. No Celebrant, no Cryptoliths. No Cryptoliths, no Wrathborn. Let's see her fight us without an army. Crow, are you there?
Somewhat. I tracked the Celebrant through a portal into swirling darkness.
A gateway to the Ascendant Plane.
As I said, swirling darkness. I'm learning its tricks now, studying how it moves through these realms. It's like a shark cutting through black water.
Keep an eye on it.
I can do more than that.
It's
bleeding energy and on its way back to you.
Led back into the Ascendant Plane. It left something behind.
Told you I tagged it. That's residual energy. A blood trail. Destroy it, and the essences in your lure should reopen the portal.
Celebrant seeks to bring more territory under Zivua Wrath's control. Be quick. She will not be pleased with trespassing.
Made it through the portal back to the Dreaming City. There's no sign of the Celebrant. Crow, where are you?
At your coordinates, walking the other side of the same coin. The way I see it, as long as we're in both planes, it has nowhere to hide.
Celebrant sighted.
Do your thing.
This isn't working. We can't truly damage the Celebrant without reclaimed light.
Hold tight. I'm on it.
We flushed them out of the Ascendant Plane and into the open.
I just shot them until they ran, but I like the way you put it better.
What's happening, bro? It's a little 50, but is there any super modifiers? Stay solo. Dog shit ass fucking.
Okay.
this a fucking arc burn wig? I don't... Something's happening with D2, I don't know, man. Do I have arc? No, I don't have arc. Fucking balls doesn't melt me. Fucking Ed is melting me. What a bullshit ass fucking.
To think you can enter this plane using nothing but dead essences. Zivor Wrath strikes where Sabathun first pushed through the veil and entered the Dreaming City. Has she no ambition of her own? Trapped in the ascendant plane with the celebrant, and they are already lost, like Sagira.
Portal closed, but maybe there's enough hive magic left in the lure to activate some other way through.
I hope you can hear this. The celebrant turned it around on us. The hunter becomes the hunted. I wanted to... Listen, if things get ugly for us in here, just know it's not your fault. Everything I did because I wanted to. Thank you for letting me have a choice.
Ascended plane. Do you read us?
Nothing in here I can't handle.
What are you talking about?